parents, for the parents, I would advise them to be clear to their children and take care of them through the school, stuff like that. Kids today, to pay attention to their parents, do what their parents say. Best advice is not to mess with the teachers. Don't do things to the teachers. And that was about it.